Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty...
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you. Which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shitbucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Hello.
You don't belong here.
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. Trust him like a brother.
Something I can help you with.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Chingados.
Drop your weapons.
Don't move! You're under arrest.
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see them. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers!
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey! Detective Stiggs. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stiggs.
Yeah, same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Enough of the chatter. What now?
Getting booked. Gonna do a stint. Get it?
Come on, Stints. Give us a break, huh? Lock us up, let's just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't flow.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Motherfucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Stents wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Uh-huh. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like, Mama Wells? Thought I recognized the name.
It's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
We got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR? Well?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Agents, begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust a... Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do. On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technolog. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Come on, you got this. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. Needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. Party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. Come on, you got this. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing them. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. want to see this fool punch an air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Now show me what you've learned. You're cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz. Shh. Gonna be long?
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Honey's.
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix up. Not our lucky girl. Let's keep looking.
Your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking need to
find a single buyer for
her. Oh yeah, V. You're coming.
Let's get your chance.
Pick the prick off.
I'll skin you and make a purse for my wife!
Close up between the eyes, V! You got it!
Gas is full. Clean it up and clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way. Not neither.
Options here. Fuck, you gotta enter this shithole. Anything.
Ruby Sandler's out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Get 2 seconds to clean the lock.
Okay, V. Flank him and draw his fire. I'll do the rest.
Hack on the doors just cleared. Gotta reload. Watch yourself. Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Stomach of steel, but this. Oh, this.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? Is she alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our Biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water, and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her Biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked Biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the Biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that Biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the Biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Catch, Chica.
I think. Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, Chica. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Five steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for Benadryl.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, B. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight. We better put in fifth.
Leave it.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. They're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, I can do it. Man on her ass. Taking us. Hello. I don't like this man. Baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. I can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
all the stops.
What does the lockdown do for the Nerdist? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Is she giving me a chance? Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
bug?
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today, our Sopha Corpse Relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Karina, what is Relic exactly? In a word, if you could.
In one word? I'd say immortality.
Immortality? Really?
That's right. Relic allows you to transfer the consciousness from a dying person, finding a new home for their soul on a transferable chip.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with this super. Oh, yeah.
So, what? You embarrassed?
No, that ain't it.
Watch up.
Whoa, V! You get your beauty. Sleep. No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. I don't know, a neurovirus or... I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Gina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Danger lurks.
NCPD! Open up!
Sign up.
We got a call! We're here to help!
Trauma team. Don't forget.
We know you're in there!
In that room like sardine, but 15 minutes and you barely notice it.
Oh, one guy in the room, Chum, died.
What? Which one?
Gray-haired guy, something about the rags. Thought he was sick or something. Thought he was sleeping back. You.
Get out of town before it's too late!
Hey, Jew, you know? I like you already.
Soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
I'll get ruined.
Kinda hot lately.
Country.
Hey, yo, me. How about a round or two? What do you say? Hey, yo, me. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch? Take notes?
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah. Our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military boxer. Got a sweet deal. And a chum of mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. Monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Forensic cops should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
You mentioned something about fighting?
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't lethal, but very lucrative.
Lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. Get the rest.
Oh, I get it. Wanna get rich off my blood, sweat, and tears.
Hey, you gotta make a buck somehow, right? At least I'm giving it to you straight. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you wanna go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what? Not yet. Start, Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
tongue be amazed. All foods. Yummy.
Hola!
V! This sweet little 45's waiting for its mommy. Purrs after every shot.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
Tama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by Biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves nicely and well.
Spare me.
Oh, time to replace the killers.
The hour. Jeez, they took you long enough. Built up an appetite, just wait.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Senor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J.O.B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn.
Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
Thought Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Messed with a nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Mm-hmm. Gang wars 2 years back. Somehow Dex got caught up in the craziness. A lot of bodies lying in the streets by the time the shooting stopped. Yeah, Dex got lucky, though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
Guy's up to his elbows in blood, Jack. Do you want to shake his hand? Work with him.
It's the biz, V. Everyone's got blood on their hands. You deal with it. You move on.
How did you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but D-Buck. She's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Because come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say.
I'm fine.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but... old deal's riding on you now, chica.
Why do I gotta go? Human T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. All Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gonk to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, B. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up and scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.